Chart 3D takes familiar concepts from 2D charts, such as scatter plots, and brings them into full 3D. To use a 3D chart, I'll change chart to chart 3D. Point mark works great in chart 3D, and it now takes a Z value. Here, I use the beak length. I'll set the Z-axis label to beak length as well. That's it. With a few lines of code and chart 3D, I can immediately see the differences between the penguin species in a fun and interactive way. I can use simple gestures to rotate the chart to precise angles and see three clusters of data points. I can also view the chart from the sides to compare two properties at a time, similar to if I was viewing the chart in 2D. 3D charts work great when the shape of the data is more important than the exact values. This can happen naturally when the data itself is three-dimensional, especially if it represents a physical position in 3D space.